benevolent judges. Sir, through this project, sir, our project is based on renewable resources.
Before explaining the project, I want to say that renewable resources are those that continue to exist even if they are used. Here we have used hydro, windmill, and solar energy.
Sir, we have chosen these three kinds of resources because these are inexhaustible. They will never deplete. Sir, if people use these resources, they will continue to generate their electricity without any harm or pollution to the environment.
The benefits of renewable resources are it helps in reducing carbon emission and air pollution from the energy production, enhance reliability, security, and resilience of the power grid, lower energy cost, and increase in U.S. energy independence.
Sir, as our theme was reduce, reuse, and recycle, so we have reused many things. Like we could have used here plastic plants, plastic grass, but we thought of reusing the sandpaper and we have painted it. Sir, here in the hydro power generator, so we thought of using the metal caps, but we have used the bottle caps. Same goes for here. We could have used the metal pipes, but we have folded, rolled the paper boards, and we have used in the street light.
No, these two LEDs, one street light. As you make three street lights, we have converted the light by the process of air conditioning. Therefore, we have also used solar panel of 6 volt to LED of the street light.
Sir, as this there is not enough sunlight here, therefore we will use a tungsten bulb to light. When the tungsten bulb will generate the heat, this solar panel will use this heat energy and convert it to light energy. From this, these LEDs will glow. Sir, in this windmill, there is a PVC pipe, motor, and wheels. When the windmill blows and the wings will rotate, this will light up. This will light up this LED. So, sir, we want to show how this solar panel will work. Sir, here the light is not glowing because we are not getting enough sunlight, enough heat. Sir, for the wind energy, we want to show you in a bit. Sir, see, the light is glowing.
Yeah.
Okay, then explain the hydro.
Sir, along with this windmill, sir, we have made a hydropower energy model. Sir, here we have made a cycle with plastic cap and which is connected to a motor with the help of pulley and a rubber band. Sir, we have made a placed a water bottle above its height. Sir, when we will put water here, sir, the cycle will rotate and it will also rotate the motor. Sir, this is not a perfectly working model, sir, because we cannot get the flow of water up to that level that we can generate electricity and produce light.
Sir, here we have shown electric pumps because. So now the vehicles are running with the use of petroleum diesel. Sir, for this, air pollution is increasing. Sir, if we continue doing this, the future generation will not survive. For that, we want to replace the petroleum energies with these electric pumps. So if electricity will be generated, then there will be no pollution and harm produced in the environment by the vehicles.
Sir,
so
you
want to
show them how it will produce electricity?
Sir, here this is the name of our model, A square SSG, because we have taken the name, first letter of our name, and we have added this. So from this project, we want to show that now, if the future generation will use these renewable resources, then in the future there will be no harm or pollution in the environment. So from the project, we want to make people realize that we should use renewable energies instead of the fossil fuels because the future generation then can survive without any pollution.